on the previous episode.
Stop that! That's not cool!
And now, continued. Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot and we are back playing Minecraft with the Jurassicraft mod pack. I'm going to clarify something now, this is the mod pack and not like the individual mod. There is a mod out there called Jurassicraft, this isn't it. This is a whole mod pack including things like the Fossils and Archaeology mod and blah 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 blah. Now I'm using the texture pack that you guys recommended in the last video and it is kind of beautiful, so thank you for that. And as you can see, we have moved house. I've built a little house over here in a foresty area. You can ignore this path, it's nothing. I'll show you the end of the path. I've been a little busy, not too busy. I wish it would stop blimmin' raining. But that leads down here. Follow my little path and my little torches. Lovely jubbly. And we go down here and it's just this, basically. Nothing particularly exciting. It's just, I was trying to find a cave system, basically, so we could try find some... Oh, crikey. So we could try find some fossils and... I was unsuccessful, to say the least. I'm going to quickly grab this stuff here, which I believe is petroleum. Now, I have got loads of it already, but it's here. Why not? You can tell it's something that's not... That's part of the mod, because, well, you can see the texture is very different than the textures around it. So that's how we know it's petroleum and not coal, like that is. And that's clearly coal, because it's got a brand new, shiny texture. I'm well aware, Mr. Zombie, that you're there. I know you're going to try to kill me. I know you exist. I will come to you later, sir. I'm going to stop this. I've got loads... Oh, crikey! Hello! Bloody Nora! Whew! Jesus! Okay. And breathe. And breathe. Yeah, we're going to get the petroleum. I've got tons of coal, so we're not really going to worry about that. To be honest, I've got tons of petroleum as well. But I know it's here now, so we can always come back later if we need some more. Let's head out of here. And I shall show you what else I've been up to. So let's very slowly make our way out of here, back into the rain. Now, I did manage to find some iron, so first things first, we're going to go get ourselves an iron pickaxe. Because I'm starting to find things that I can't with my stone pickaxe. So we need an iron one. First, let's go do that. Let's go... coal and... Let's not put all of it in there, just in case. Just put a couple in. And some iron ore. And let's actually put the coal in. Whatever. Let's just get rid of some of that. There we go. That should be plenty, I think. I have no idea, really. But as you see, I already had two built up, and while that's gone, we're going to go ahead and put the petroleum back in the chest. As you see, yeah, loads of petroleum, loads of cobblestone. I've just, you know, got your general stuff, really, nothing special, just what you'd expect. Rotten flesh, we're going to put in that. I don't know if we'd ever actually need rotten flesh at any point, but we're going to keep it anyway. Put some wood in there. I think that's about it, really. We could do some torches. Let's do that while that's happening. Oh, crikey. Didn't actually mean to make 28 of them, but whatever. And while that's doing that, there's my chest. That's my chest. Put the coal away. Gonna have to get some wood out. Let's get the wood out. How you doing? You're doing fine. In fact, actually, this is about to finish. Any second now. What's this? Ooh! Ooh! Eh! I have no idea what this is. I'm gonna leave that alone, frankly. I'm gonna get my coal out. Cool beans! Cool beans! Okay, over here for a second. Let's just get some wood out of that, and... bam. Just make some sticks. It's always handy to have a few knocking about, I think. Put that in there. Keep the sticks on me. We've got plenty of torches. Actually, we don't need sticks on me either. Actually, we do need sticks on me. What I'm talking about, we need to make ourselves a iron pickaxe for the first time. So let's get one of those on the go. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. I'd also like to remember, I can't remember how you make a... Actually, that's what I wanted. I want a hoe, but I don't have any wood on me. That's not my deal. For now, we're just going to put all this in here. I like things to be in the box, in case you haven't realised already. Unless it's something I think I'm really going to need, it stays in the box. This is the rule. This is how it always is. This is how it always will be. Okay, all that can go there. My food's surprisingly good considering I haven't eaten anything yet. Right, okay. And we are good, ladies and gentlemen. What we're going to do, wrong button, we're going to head, if you follow my, I don't know if you can see my mouse, if you, anyways, you can see the path that actually comes out of, if you follow the red owl, like go to the tip of the red owl and look up, you can see the path that I've put into the ground there. If you look to the lower right of the red arrow and look into, again, I don't know if you can see my mouse, but you can see this like green kind of shape, grey shape amongst the green, and that is a, like a, we're going to go ahead and just make it noon. That was the, this is like a cave system I found about 5 minutes ago. Now, I've been searching a long time for a decent cave system because that's how you're going to get fossils and stuff. They naturally grow in cave systems, apparently. And that's why I've got myself an iron pickaxe just in case, and I found this. And now this looks like special stuff to me because obviously it's got a different texture and it's not gravel. So we're going to kind of dig around it. Don't know why I'm digging around it, but we are. We've started the process and we're going to finish the goddamn process. Okay, I'm going to knock this out and hopefully, yes, there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a biofossil. Cool beans. That's why we're here. This is why we came to a cave system. That other cave we were in a minute ago, with all the petroleum, I spent ages searching through that bloody thing, trying to find something of value, and found nothing. Oh, God. Okay, there's quite a lot here. Let's knock this out with the stone pickaxe. I think I can use the stone pickaxe for this stuff, but just in case, I'm going to stick with a decent iron one, I think. Oh, we got a bit more of it. Oh, it's gone well. Knock that out, knock that out. Bones, biofossils. Awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, for once we are making progress in Minecraft. What a weird experience for me. Ah, there's even more. Okay, and just in case, we're going to knock out this area just a little bit, see if... Make sure we have kind of expanded the whole sort of thing. Not missed any in the area. But it looks like that's it. To me, not seeing anything else. Just going to go until this one dies, basically. Just have a little look around. No. Looks pretty empty to me. Now let's nip a bit further into the... To war! Get me. Ow! 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 Stop that! Stop that! Thank you. Right. Ah! Bloody crikey lemons. What's that? Relic scrap. Cool beans. Now, I have no idea what most of these things do. Oh! Okay, I'm going to go ahead and heal myself. I know that's cheating, but there's some ways I'm going to cheat, okay? And I'd rather not die and lose everything and risk losing my biofossils. Oh, crikey, wrong button. And I think most of you guys would agree. I look beautiful, though, don't I? Let's get some torches out and light this area up a little bit so we can see what is the happy house. We've got some iron, I think, over there. Put that there. Cool beans. Right. Let's knock all this out. Ooh, bio relics. Ah, there's loads of it. Well, I'm excited. Let's get all this knocked out. Lovely jubbly. We're going to have to, I guess, just keep trying to find new cave systems because I have literally only found this stuff in cave systems. I spent so long, whoops, daisy, digging around trying to find biofossil stuff and I just could not find it anywhere. And now I have because I'm in a cave system. Lovely! But it's not a good cave system. It's not like a deep cave system. There's a bit more there. It's like very much a ground level cave and it doesn't seem to go any deeper than it is. So we're going to try find like a proper ravine type thing. And hopefully that'll lead to a bit more. But we have got, we've got 6 biofossils, 14 bones and 6 relic scraps, I think. We've done a good little job here. Let's grab some iron while we're in the area. May as well. Beans. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and collect my torches since we're probably not going to come back here. And I'm once again collecting coal that I don't need. Leave the coal alone, BestInSlot. Don't need it, sir. Don't need it at all. Anything over here that I've... What's that? Oh, this is copper. And this is also new, as you can tell. Is this... Stick a torch down. Make sure I can actually blimmin' see something, eh? Crikey. I may as well get all the copper while we're here. A bit of cobblestone as well, don't care about that.
copper for whatever reason. Copper would seem like a fairly default thing you'd put in this game, but nope, no copper. I think that's it. I think that is everything that I would want. I don't see anything else. Noppers. We're going to head out of here. We're going to head back. Now, the problem is, to analyse the... There's two things you need to do in order to get a dinosaur. You need, like, two more machines. And at the moment, at this point in time, I have literally no idea how you make them. So, I'm going to go quickly Google and learn. And then we shall come back and hopefully make a couple of machines. And... yeah, somebody did say something about there's an options. Don't know what that means. We're going to put that on. Done. Is that... apparently there's an option that will show me how to... Oh, crikey. Whatever. Whatever. Don't know what's going on there. No, this isn't really what I want. Apparently there's a way to see what builds something kind of thing, but I've got... I mean, I can add it, but I don't really want to just cheat like that, so... I don't know. I don't really know how to do it. I got a skull as well. Very cool. Very, very cool. Okay. Let's dump some stuff in the chest. So the copper, which I don't know what we need it for at this point in time. The coal. And I'm going to put all these in as well, just for a memento. And a bit more cobblestone. We'll throw that away. We don't need... actually, I guess I'll keep it while I've got room. And the iron ore. And the skull. Okie dokie. Right, I'm going to do some googling. I shall be back in a memento. Okie dokie, I think I know what I'm doing. What we need is some iron, and we're going to need these. And let's get the bones out while we're here. I think. So what we're going to do, we're going to craft. We're going to put a couple of iron ingots there. We're going to put a relic scrap on top, and a biofossil below. And yeah, there we go, an analyzer. Very cool, let's stick that there. Lovely, doesn't fit in at all, but looks lovely. Anyway. Okay, so now we can evaluate all this stuff, I think. I think it'll just kind of do its own thing, and sometimes we'll get eggs, sometimes we'll get nothing, sometimes we'll just get bones, sometimes we'll get rubbish. Got some bone meal that time. Yeah, we won't get exciting things every time, but at least we can now evaluate our fossils and hopefully find ourselves an egg. Not just bone meal, as the case may be right now. Something vaguely more exciting would be appreciated. Thank you. Game. What's that? Got some sand. Rain, I just turned you off. But I can still hear you. I can hear you raining away. What's all this? I'm not going to worry about stuff like that. Come on, give me a dino bone. I can't get them from the relic scraps. You can only get it from the biofossils. Now, relic scraps give you things to make, like, archaeological... oh, for God's sake. We were unlucky, ladies and gentlemen. We were unlucky. We were unlucky. I should be so lucky. We're going to leave that to do its... what was that? Gravel. We're going to leave that to do its thing. And we're going to make it daytime. Boop. And we're going to go ahead and try to find ourselves another... oh, cracky. Hup. Hup. Ow. Go away. Be gone. Be gone. Now we need, for the next machine, the one that's going to let us make an egg, we need cactus greens, which I believe we get from a cactus. Funnily enough, so we could do with trying to find ourselves... oh, I didn't know there's a river biome. Swampland. We need to find, like, a valley, basically, and that's going to let... there's one over there, I think. What's that? We're going to head this way. You can see this, like, patch of grey to the north above the river. That's where we're going to go. We need a... oh, I got a bow and arrow. Awesome. We need a... a cave system, basically. If we don't get a cave system, I can't do anything. Yeah, I need any more biofossils to make more bio things. And if we're going to make a goddamn dinosaur, we need goddamn dinosaur eggs. We need goddamn dinosaur fossils. That's the way it is. Oh, there's a sheepy. Oh, I could really do with a sheep. Hello. I don't have any shears on me, unfortunately. Hello. You look too human. I don't like it. I'm going to go ahead and leave you guys to it. You creepy sons of guns. Should be down here. Got to keep an eye out for a cactus as well, but I don't think we're in an appropriate biome. What's that on that tree? Am I going crazy or is there something on the tree? We're going to go look at the tree. I may have gone crazy, but I feel I'm not crazy. I feel there's definitely something on that tree. What is that? Rubber wood. I was excited for a moment because it kind of, just very slightly, looked like amber or something, you know, that you'd get, well, in Jurassic Park, basically. And I was very excited for a brief moment, and then the world kind of... Hunting chickens. With a bow and arrow. Because I use appropriate weaponry for my task at hand. Good beans. Okay, now, hello cave system, and I already saw a little bit of bio stuff, and some lovely jubbly iron. It's all looking up, ladies and gentlemen, it's all looking up. Cool beans. Cool iron, you might say, if you were an idiot. Right, let's collect some more of this stuff. Nope, not quite what I wanted. Come on, game, you're better than this. Nope, still not really what I wanted. Any more? Yep, there's a bit over there. Oh, hello, large cave system. That's something. Hopefully this means we'll get a bit of luck. But I'm not getting... Ow! Ow! I'm not getting anything at the moment. I'm just getting bones and one more relic scrap. It's not really what I'm here for. I might as well get some copper while we're in the area, though. Don't know what copper's used for. If someone of you would like to explain what copper's used for, that'd be nice. But I'm sure I'll figure it out at some point. Come on, give me fossils. Is it so much to ask? Don't know how you duck in this game. Don't know if you can. Oopsie-daisy. Okay, lovely jubbly copper. Not what I wanted. I mean, I'm seeing a lot of exciting things, but I'm not really seeing the exciting thing that I want. It's very depressing, ladies and gentlemen. Let's head down here. Stick a couple of torches on the way, just so I... More than anything, so I can actually figure out where the way out is. Just seen a little bit over there. That's a hell of a cave system. And we're going to go explore it, and it'll only end well. There's no... No, that's a skull. Nope. Yay, biofuel. Fossil things. We've got one so far. Two? Two! Huzzah! No, I can't tell. Is that? No. Okay. Good beans. Let's go have a look over here first. This is the kind of place where I'm likely to get trapped for days at a time and have absolutely no idea where I am. Ooh, bat. Oh, crikey, crikey! Ow! Ladies and gentlemen, I feel this. This little exploration of mine is not going to end fantastically well. But, I'm a goddamn archaeologist. This is what we do. Eventually, I'm not going to go that way quite yet. Let's head back up. I'd like to get actually back up into that bit. So let's put some cobblestone down. And go over here first. Be gone, bat scum. Where are you? Hey. Come here. Come. Hey! Come, wait! Oh! That noise is actually a bit heartbreaking. There's a little squeak of pain as the bat dies. Officially making me a horrible person. Don't see any more. We've got another three pieces, which is a start, but it's not really enough. I'm gonna grab some iron. Cool beans! Just gonna keep an eye out, really. Just kind of have a little explore, see if we can find anything. Listen to terrifying noises. Ah, there we go. Lovely jubbly. Let's knock out the lower bit first. There we go. Biofuel! Yay! Relic scraps. Sort of, yay! I will get a goddamn dinosaur egg by the end of this video. So help me God. With God as my witness. With John Hammond as my witness. There's more there. We're getting quite a lot in this area. I think that's it, yep. And I can't see a blooming thing, where am I? Okay, let's have a look over here. Put a torch down, any luck? Don't think so. Nope. The good thing about torches, okay, it's lighting my way and stuff, but it also tells me, you know, I have been in this area. I don't necessarily need to be here again, you know. Plus it lets me escape at the end, which is always fun. Not dying in a pit is one of my favourite pastimes, actually. Let's put that there so we... Nope. Put that there just so we've got a nice little way down. Let's go have a little explore down here. We have been here, but... Grab the iron as well, because iron is actually valuable. Unlike you, coal, you're rubbish. You're rubbish. Actually, this petroleum bar got tons of it anyway. And I've got no idea what it's for, so I don't care. More iron. I want to make a dinosaur. Right, that was an arrow. And I definitely didn't fire it. I'm assuming there's a skeleton behind me. Oh, it's over there. Do you want to, oh, I'm a little worried that if I go down there. Ah, screw it. Jonobo! Hey! Ow! Ow! Thinking somewhat logically, what I would have actually done is make a bucket, because you need a bucket for the next machine. But at least I know... Ow! Ow! Crikey! Oh, no! I don't want to be here! I don't want to be here! I do not want to be here! Ooh! I do want that, though. Ah, there's lots of it. Let's just get all of it and quickly go. I don't know what this is. Never seen this before. What are you? Copper ore. Oh. Oh, of course copper goes... Oh, that's clever! If it's what I think it is, and that... Ah! Oh, crikey! If the copper's gone green because it's near a water source, that's really quite good. I'm quite impressed. I'm not going down there unless there's a bio thing, and there isn't, so I don't... Oh, crikey, 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 crikey. I'm not dying. I'm not... Ah! I'm gonna die! I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. Heal! Heal! Where's my sword? I'm gone. Where am I gone? Where have I gone? I'm going to have a quick little look. I can't not have a quick little look while I'm here. What's this? See, lots of so much new stuff. Tin. I don't want tin. I want dinosaurs. No, I'm not going to explore this yet, although that looks like bio stuff, so let's go for that. While we're here. The dino, sort of the actual relevant drops that I want are definitely rarer. Look, you never get them. Come on! Ooh, what's that? What is that? Broken ancient helmet. Ah! Go away! What do you want? I'm not delicious, I'm nutritious. Leave me alone! Oh, there's so many enemies! Well, that's my cue. Let's get the hell out of here. Yep. Oh, crikey. Go away. Oh, what are you? Zombie! Zombie! Drowning! Dying! Everything trying to kill me. Let's go through here. Feel safe. Secure in my little home. Oh, he's got a helmet on. Did he drop his helmet? I want my helmet. So many zombies! So many zombies! Did he get his helmet? Oh well, right. Getting the hell out of here. We've got, what, 7 of them? That's enough for now. At least there's a nice big cave system. I know I can come back and explore it in the future. But at this point in time, I would rather not. I would rather be alive, oddly enough. This is... While we're here, I can't just turn away from perspective. I mean, look how much there is here. I can't leave it, ladies and gentlemen. It's in my blood. What would John Hammond say? Or what would Alan Grant say, even? Even better example. Because John Hammond in the books is just an evil person, so... Let's quickly grab all of this that we can. Any more noppers? Bit of copper, which I think is really clever that it's kind of like oxidized and gone green. No, I don't want to be here. But I'm still exploring. I'm going further. What is wrong with me? Best in slot, turn around. You're not going this way. You're going home, okay? Oh, there's more there. I mean, I can't ignore it if it's right here, can I? That would be silly. This is our best chance, and we're getting quite a lot of it here. So hopefully... Oop, two more. Okay, right, we've got loads. We've got... 13. I expect an egg out of that. That'll do. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. Run away. Yep. Very... Oop. No, that's cold. Never mind. More petroleum even. Hip. Need to make another sword. And need to try to get a bit more... about to say, try to get a bit more iron so we can actually make like an iron sword or something. Instead, this looks like the right way to me. Oh, there's more of it up there. Guys, it's everywhere. It's just trying to tempt me. Ooh, I think that's an ancient broken sword. Okay. So what I'm going to do is we're going to double bam, bam. That is like the entrance downstairs, basically. And now I know that. And when I return, I know where to go. Sort of. I think this is the way out. Whew. Hey, if I didn't have that, if I hadn't cheated there with the health thing, I would be long dead. Let's put it that way. And I would have lost all my stuff and it would have been a pain in the boot. I am slightly lost. I thought that was the way out. But it's definitely not. Okay. We have a new conundrum. How do I escape? Maybe it's on this side. No, that's going down. Nope, it's not that. It's not that. It must be this way. It must be. Is that... What I'm going to do instead is we're going to climb up here. And carve ourselves a new exit. What we'll do eventually, before the next episode, hopefully, is make like a new exit, essentially, that's going to let me get out. And it'll like lead straight from the house. Do I have a shovel? I do have a shovel. Oh, and two bows. Sanctuary! Sanctuary! Go away. Beautiful, beautiful sanctuary. Ah! Why? Why? Why, God, why? Alright. Okay. I'm going to put a torch here. And let's mark it on the map. Where are we? Okay, top left, that's where we're going to start going. This is the entrance into my little cave house, and this is where we will do our farming. I will make this all neat, and we'll probably set up a minecart at some point. But until then, let's head home and do some bio-fueling. We've got loads of relic scraps, and oh, God damn it. Ah! Okay, I've got a sword, I'm not scared. Whopper! Thank you, Mr. Creeper. Look at that. Mr. Creeper's a doll. An absolute doll. So much more of it. It's just... Stuff's everywhere. I've been struggling for like 2 hours on my own just to find any of it. Because you can't find it unless it's an actual cave system. And now it's just everywhere. I've got loads of stuff. Oh, crikey. Hip, hip, ow. 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 Flee! Don't know how long this video's been. I kind of get warped into the world. I just keep playing. Let's have a quick little look. That's not that bad. I'm gonna kill the chicken. Gonna have to feed my dinosaurs something, aren't I? Oh, they can eat each other. I don't know. Let's just hope we get something. And then next video, what we'll do is... Hopefully we'll have some dino DNA by the end of this video. And then next video, we can go and get some cactus greens. And a bucket of water. Hopefully set up the thing that's gonna give us a dino egg. And hopefully next video... Simultaneously, we'll be able to get our first dinosaur. We also need some... While we're here, I'm going to need a bit of sand, because you need windows. You need glass to make it, basically. I don't know what the hell this is. Is that coal? Do you get coal in sand? I didn't know you could do that. Let's have a look. Is that coal? What is that? Oil sands. Cool. So many new things I don't understand. I'm going to make a bridge across there, I think. We'll do that later. Onwards! And Joss Park itself is going to be built in this. There's like, if you look in the lower right, there's this big wide area of sort of trees and stuff, and that's where we're going to put it. This is just like my temporary little house for now. Right, Analyzer, where are you? There we go. What have you got? Flint, a stone tablet, some gravel. Okay, I'm going to put that in there, and the relic scraps as well. I think that's it. While that's doing that, we're going to go ahead and do what I always do with things I don't want. We're going to chuck them into the sea. I don't like having things I don't want in my inventory. It annoys me. It makes me sad. So things like... well, the bows, they can go... I should probably have kept one of them if I was thinking vaguely logically, but I'm not. We're not going to need two helmets. Let's get rid of one of them. I think pretty much everything else can stay, unfortunately. So we don't need all that cobblestone. Let's get rid of that. Okay. I don't know what bones do. I think you can tame wolves with bones, unless I've gone cray-cray. I may have gone cray-cray. Does happen. The house is a bit collect all as well. We're going to try and make that a little bit more interesting later on. Let's put some stuff in the chest for now. So, skull in there. Okay, let's get rid of some of this stuff. I should have got rid of the gravel as well. That can go in there. Dirt can go away. Flint can go in there. Stone tablet can go in there. That can come out. And that's going to get binned. The axe is going to get binned. I'm going to get rid of more cobblestone. I need to make some room. I'm going to have to make another chest, I think. Because I've completely run out of room already. I literally no room left. Is that cobblestone? Yeah, we'll get rid of that. I want to keep the arrows, though. Let's keep the iron on me. Let's keep the coal on me. Let's keep the sticks on me. These things tend to come in handy anyway. The sand can be stacked. That iron ore can go there. Lovely jubbly. We're going to get rid of the sword. We'll get a new one. So I can go up there in my throwaway pile. Okay, I think I'm happy with that now. I like things to be organized. I'm sure you've noticed by now. I like things to be organized. This should be a set layout. Things should be where they should be. And that way... Oh, hello! There's so many little squiddies. Cool. Okay, let's get rid of these. So I don't want that. 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 Lovely! And hopefully by the time we're back, our analyzer has found us some DNA. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. 14 samples we put in there. I'm hoping for a little bit of luck for once. Or 12 samples, whatever it was. Plant fossil. It's not... No! It's not what I wanted! God damn it! Right. I need to think. But I can't. What I'll do, I guess... is I'll go explore off my own accord. Next video, I promise, I'll have dino DNA ready, and then next video we'll work on getting the... This is the analyzer. We need to work on a, I don't know, purifier or something like that. Something that's going to give us dino DNA, basically. We will do that. I will manage. I will be successful. That will happen in the next episode. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love as always. Bye-bye.